Over the last decade, my focus has been designing powder skis. And the challenge has always been making a ski that turns, floats, butters, and basically performs both forwards and backwards. Designing a ski that works both forwards and backwards actually limits how well the ski can perform forward. When you design a powder twin tip, the tip of the ski has to do multiple things. It has to float and initiate turns when it's going forwards. When you're going backwards, the tip of the ski has to exit through the powder and help finish turns. Those design goals really work against each other. Same is true of every other aspect of a ski. You know, the tail, the side cut, the mounting point, each design feature has to be made to ski both forwards and backwards. That's obviously not true for a directional ski. You can design that ski to perform one way. That means the overall shape can be radically different. You know, the forebody is really wide with a very little amount of early taper, which increases the effective edge and the float. The waist width, the side cut, the early rise, the flex pattern are all based on standing further back on the ski at the mounting point. The swallowtail allows the ski to have both more effective edge when you need it and less tail in the form of a cutout when you don't need it. So I've ridden a lot of fish snowboards and surfboards, and creating tail shape like a swallow gives these skis a very unique feel because it changes the torsional rigidity. And basically that affects the way the ski flexes in a turn and the way it rebounds when you exit a turn. People look for a signature feel out of the skis that I design. You know, my skis are designed to flex and turn and land and take off in a non-traditional way. You know, my skis don't save you when you get in the back seat. Instead, they're really meant to flex out because flexing out opens up other opportunities. Pescado follows that same approach to ski design, you know, creating skis that are playful and that allow for different maneuvers.
Pescado was an experiment to see if we could create a tail shape that rendered a totally different feel. And I've been surfing a fish for a lot of my life, and over the last decade I've really been gravitating towards more directional snowboard shapes as well. So it just made sense to try to design a ski shape that mimicked a fish. You know, when I snowboard on my fish, I can still butter. The Pescado was designed to approach the mountain with the same creativity as you would a twin tip ski. It's a super fun ski, and instead of leaning way back and trying to keep your tips afloat, you can just relax and focus on drawing your line down the mountain.